gonna come 1, 2. So he's gonna come 1, 2. And then he's gonna come 3.
Down low?
Yeah. So he didn't block. So he didn't block. So okay. Stop. Just put your hands down. He's trying to come right here. Right here. Right here. Okay. 1, 2. So he does block. Try to block where it can be a strike at the same time. Okay. What I don't like about this block is that it can't hurt them. But when you come here, if they don't block it, then you hit them. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So when you block, you want to try to keep that in mind. Like try to stick to block that can actually be strikes themselves too.
Okay.
So when you strike at me, just do a smoke from here, and then say he comes over here. Mm-hmm. And you have to block here. You have to block here. Right? Mm-hmm. So shoot again. Like that. That's how I can do it. Or come
here. And then that leaves you over.
Yeah,
for
just
the other one.
Yeah, just make sure that you have to keep it flowing, because once you block, you want to come right back with okay. something too. So you just want to be aware of that. You don't want to put too much. Like you don't want to go like this or something where you're so focused on this and this is not a weapon anymore. You keep it kind of here, block right here, and then this can still come back. Block right here, and this can come back. So, see that?
Yeah.
Like, so just keep that in mind, and also when you block, have this stick coming out. So that increases your reach. I mean, if you strike like this, I mean, you don't have reach.
Right.
So when you're blocked, you're like too close. If you really miss, then you know that's not good. But you want to be able to reach them, so you don't want to hit them like this.
Right.
Like if I'm stick fighting, you don't have the stick down. Mm-hmm. I don't want to hit you like this. It's not in my advantage. You're just punching me, right? Mm-hmm. So I just come over here. Now you can't punch me, and then I reach for you.
Yeah.
So when you're doing the stick fighting, you can reach more.
Okay.
Okay, have it off here, don't go like this.
Okay.
Okay. And even because you're taller, it's going to be to your advantage too, because I'm shorter. So if you learn how to reach with that, it's going to be better for you too. Because then now you get a longer range.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Oh, yeah. And it feels.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Home. could strike out too, but it's just one motion opposed to, it's not like this. It's more like.
Okay.
Okay, can you
do me? Yes,
yeah.
Okay. Tell me, I'm gonna strike you.
Yeah. Okay.
Get some water, put the sticks down and we'll get working.